Hi guys, this is Tej here. Welcome back to our channel New Tech World. Today in this video I will show you how to transfer files from your iPhone or iPad to Windows 10 PC. iPhone and Android both are using different type of file structure. Therefore you cannot transfer files easily as like Android by connecting just USB cable to your iPhone to Windows 10 laptop. You can transfer the media files like photo and videos in the Windows 10 laptop using USB cable, but you cannot transfer other files like documents, Adobe Acrobat files, MS Office files by directly connecting your iPhone to Windows 10 laptop. For this you need to install iTunes software in your Windows 10 laptop. Nowadays iPhones are come with USB cable that is having one end of Lightning connector and another end of Type-C. If you have your laptop Type-C port, then you can easily connect your iPhone to Windows 10 laptop. Otherwise you need to purchase a separate Type-C female to Type-A male USB connector to connect your iPhone to Windows 10 laptop. Before going to iTunes, I will show you two methods of transferring your media files from your iPhone to Windows 10 laptop. But now I will show you how to connect your iPhone to laptop. For this, I have connected this USB cables one side to laptop and another side Lightning port to this iPhone. If some prompt come on your iPhone, you need to tap over trust this PC. In your laptop, this PC, you will see one icon has been shown, Apple iPhone. When you double click this icon, you will see internal storage. Double click on this, you will see DCIM folder. Here all your photos and videos are saved in this folder. For example, if I click on this icon, you will see some photos and videos are shown here. You can now copy paste these photos and videos from your iPhone to your laptop. For example, I am copying this video files and pasting in desktop. So it will take some time depending on the file size. It will copy it now from your iPhone to laptop. So this is how you can copy from your iPhone to laptop using Windows 10 Explorer. Now I will show you another option to download the photos and video from your iPhone to Windows 10 laptop. For this you have to open the Windows Photos app. In your Photos app you will see one option is shown top right side, import. Click here and here you will find two options. One is from a folder, another is from a connected device. When you click on connected device, your all connected device will be shown now here. My iPhone is connected, so these all files are shown here that is saved in the iPhone. For example, if you want to download some file, select this file and click here import this file. So this file is successfully imported in the Photos folder. Now I will show you how to set up and install iTunes software in your Windows 10 laptop. For this you have to open the Microsoft Store. In the store, search for iTunes. Here iTunes app is there. Now install this iTunes app. When iTunes installation is complete, launch the app by click here. Now your iTunes app has been launched. Now connect your iPhone to your laptop by USB cable. On this computer, when it is shown, do you want to allow this computer to access information? Click continue. On the your phone also, tap over trust this PC. You have to also enter the your phone password or passcode on this screen. Now your phone is connected with the PC using iTunes. You can see the left side a lot of options are available. When you click on this icon, this phone icon here, you will see this dialog. Here you will see lot of options at the left side. When you click on file sharing, you will see the apps that is available to share using the iTunes on your PC. For example, using Acrobat, all the files saved in your iPhone you can download and install into your PC. For example, if I click on this file, welcome, and scroll down, you will see the option save. When click here save, it will ask the path where you want to save this file. For example, document folder I want to save. I have selected this folder. Now this file has been saved. If you want to save some files from your laptop to iPhone, that is also possible. For this, you have to click here, add files. Now select any files. For example, I am click here, scan this file, open. Okay, this scan is now saved in the iPhone's storage. Now I will tell you one more useful app. Using that app, you can transfer your desired files from your iPhone to PC. That is document app. You can install this app from your Apple store. Open the app store. Now search for the document app. This one, document files, file manager. You have to install this app. After installing, open this app. Here you will find some folders like photo album, iTunes files, document, iCloud. In this iTunes file folder, if I choose to add files here, for example, if I add some photos, this photo if I add here, if I click on import, this photo has been stored in the this iTunes file folder. Now this file is available to download in our iTunes software. If I go to iTunes, you will see in the document app this file is available to download. This file I can now download. Click on save. This will ask the location. For example, picture. If I select folder, this is done. So this is how, using document app, you can also transfer files from your iPhone to laptop, Windows 10 laptop, using iTunes. Hope you found our today's video useful. Please like, share, comment the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.